you? Hey there, Goji Berry, how's it going? We're back streaming. I got bored of it. It's very boring, but yeah. I'm now unbored. We're actually doing something. There we are. Boom! There we are. Boom. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I haven't seen it yet. I'm kind of sick of Discord. It's not a very fun place. At least not for me, anyway. Oh, look at that. It's gonna be probably like a grazing area. I don't know. We'll see. Floodplains.
collection request received. Transporting asset. Transit has commenced. Delivery complete.
My name is George Lambert. Now, you'd think that dealing with prehistoric animals would be a problem. And you'd be right, as you probably discovered. But it's the unpredictability that really keeps us on our toes. Sure, the scientists can bring dinosaurs back, but fences keep them in. And without them, the fences, I mean, none of this is possible. What can be said about the Triceratops? This is one of those dinosaurs that really defines our business. People want to see them, and we want to share them with the world. Don't let that fearsome appearance fool you. Those horns are mostly for defense and impressing other Triceratops. This animal is an herbivore. It can be a star attraction or a security nightmare if it turns those horns on our fencing.
Asset delivery confirmed. Collecting asset.
I'm Claire Deering. I know it must be overwhelming to meet all these new people, but you're about to embark on a life-changing adventure. Certainly was for me. Trust me, you'll understand. There isn't a more iconic dinosaur than the T-Rex. Even people who don't know the difference...
Thank you. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.